I'll drive.
I'm in. Let's go. Drone is airborne. Go ahead, I'll meet you. Go on without me. Shit, we got company. Hey, we got a grunt with a submachine gun. Next to the checkpoint. Back it up, they're gonna see you.
Sniper up in the tower.
Eyes on a grunt. He's alone. In the bunker.
The drone is up. Enemy spotted.
I'm getting a position. Let me get into position. Let me get a good sight line. Eyes on the target. I've got the target. Wave one, let me get in position. Ready to engage. Target is down.
And baby makes three. Looks like El Chito is giving a small concert in this village called Umamarca. Bowman, we found out your boy El Chito is giving a concert at a venue in Umamarca. They're calling the show Pachangon Boliviano.
If only I could go. Que será, as they say. We have to make sure that concert doesn't happen. Get to that venue, do what you can to shut it down.
Anything particular in mind?
Just make sure the music won't happen and make sure it's something people will notice. I'll be in touch.
Hang on, I'll drive.
The actual word bossy.
Man, you'll never let me drive anymore. Just because that one time?
Who don't act bossy, even if they don't like the word, they don't get what they fucking want. They don't make millions of dollars a month shipping products all over the world. They don't have a hacienda or hundreds of sicarios ready to die for them. So, chicas, be mandonas. Be bossy. If you're una not una cabrona, you won't ever be the fucking boss.
That's nasty.
Go ahead, I'll catch up. I'll catch up with you.
Hold. I'll fly.
Engage him.
Got enemy activity nearby. Yo, cartel gunman, at the checkpoint.
Round just missed him. He's looking for the source.
That was fucking close.
Got a target carrying submachine guns.
I'm moving to position. I'm getting
a good sight line.
No target. Repeat. No target. Target marked. Fuck, engaging.
We've learned that El Chito's concert venue is a place called Uma Marca. We're canceling the show. Get inside the venue and tear the place up.
I asked Pacataria to send us a vehicle.
We got your vehicles, compa.
Everybody hold up, we got hostiles in the area.
Yo, grunt with a submachine gun. Over by the checkpoint.
Buckle up, people.
Hey,
I got one narco, over by the dump. I got eyes on a Jenny.
Got a tango.
Get back before they make you.
Narco with a damn minigun, near the container. Moving to position.
I need a better position.
Copy. Target marked.
Target acquired. Standing by. Target down.
Drag out.
They're onto us. Stay quiet. Their ult is escaping.
Frag out. Come in here, culeros.
Engaging.
Take cover!
Helicopter inbound.
Target spotted.
Man down.
We got a fucking man down.
Hang in there, coming to you. Sniper's got us targeted.
Fucking hell.
We've located the warehouse where the equipment is being stored for El Chito's concert. We're gonna use the concert's promo truck to take it out. All you have to do is steal it.
That's interesting.
We got company. Stay sharp.
I got a narco over here. The checkpoint, over there.
Got it. Moving. Got the target. I don't have a shot.
Is I'm moving to position.
Target marked. Target lost.
Deploying drone.
Target acquired. Standing by. Dropped him.
DJ Perico's former bodyguard now works at Pilka Mine. Track him down and see what he can tell us about his old boss.
Look alive, we got company. I got a grunt with a submachine gun. There, at the checkpoint.
I asked the rebels to send over a vehicle for us.
They're gonna spot you. Back up.
Eyes on an Unidad grunt. Inside the bunker.
Out of the car. Now. Don't make this harder than it has to be.
Hang on, I'll drive.
Shitballs.
Thank you.
What the hell? You just hit a civilian.
Mausoleums look cute in comparison to the others.
SB builds them for their Bocconis. I've got a healthy enough ego to say I want something like this when I die.
What are you, a SEAL? Because I don't know any quiet professionals who'd need something like this.
Call to the rebels for some reinforcements.
Copy, amigo. Almost there. Copy. Be right there.
Yo, we got hostiles.
I'm opening fire on these shitheads. Target down. That emitter's taking too much damage. They're wrecking the damn emitter. That goddamn emitter's taking a lot of damage. What the hell are you doing? Take cover!
Rally up, people.
Copy that.
Is it too much to ask to be able to raise our children without them lying awake every night listening to the sound of gunfire? Must we lie awake as well? Wondering if a stray bullet might come through.
Okay, message sent. That ought to inspire the rebels.
Dropped it. I'm in. Let's go.
We start shooting. ID your targets, people. We know Perico's ex-bodyguard Ruiz is working at this mine. We need him alive for questioning.
Yelma Kumpas, I've heard news of more victories. I hope you're taking advantage of the resources that my people offer.
Pack, we will take advantage of every resource we can.
My forces are getting all the credit for what you do. It is good when they take part in these operations, no?
Everyone who wants in on this game is gonna get time on the field. Don't even worry about that. We'll be in touch. Nomad out.
¿Qué? ¿Aquí hay algo, compás? ¿Qué? ¿Ya se desarrugó? Por aquí hay algo culero, así que...
I got another. That's five.
Eyes on a narco with a submachine gun inside the building.
Me huele a puerco, chingado.
Getting a position.
Hang back. That tango might spy.
No target on. Repeat. Must think no target off.
Marking a captain.
I'm seeing two narcos here.
Point them out.
Inside the building. Lots of still good. Moving to position. Eyes on the target. Lost the target. Heads up, narco with a submachine gun. There, inside the building.
I got eyes of Perico's former bodyguard. Let's talk to him.
Got the target. Stay in line.
Meringo! Merindo,
you Arturo Ruiz, DJ Perico's former bodyguard.
Perico? Man, fuck that guy. That pinche puto shot my dog.
He shot your friend?
No, man.